Yeah, so we have here the Black Bear Boy. Let's get that in the light
Black
and
Bear
show that off real fast.
Bowie.
Cold Steel Black Bear Bowie Machete.
Black Bear Beastly.
Beastly Boy
Beastly
Machete.
Bowie. Like,
We're out
hello.
here in the shadows of the night, like something out of your worst dreams slasher. We got the
Oh, the
ultimate.
slasher film.
The ultimate, yeah, slasher
Jason
film
Michael Myers
piece.
approved.
Yeah, exactly.
I
Go
would
Ghostface
assume.
himself would enjoy this. Anyways, you know, if your kids out there, don't watch those movies, stay away from those. Anyways,
Like
we're gonna
Ghostface the
do
rapper.
some good reviews on that piece. Let's turn that blade again in the light, just to show off how long that is. Look at the point.
This is
It even
enough.
looks like it's edged here. I've had some pretty good results from these cold steel machete, sword, machete, knife configurations.
Yep.
Let's see how this one does some good
Definitely
cuts.
gives you knife.
If you want to see a more in-depth review of the particular blade that Tiger Ninja is sporting, let me know in the comments. Let's see it do some cuts.
See it in action. Go for a raider cut just in case you
Raider
want.
cut. We're starting with the Raider cut.
You're crawling around, ramboing it out. Ninja pops up on you.
Clean. And look at that, almost completely through, just
Got a
a little
little
piece.
slitter.
Wow, you almost went through the full depth of the bottle there. Not bad. Yeah, this is another piece of piece that goes into that category that I love, which is it a big knife? Is this thing a short sword? I mean, look at that. You got a little guard here.
I
Anyways,
mean,
we'll get more
definitely
back on
Elf
that
can use it
subject.
as a sword.
Yeah, I don't know where I'm gonna get more back on that subject, but I love that category. Right there, you know, short sword, big knife. We're not really sure what to categorize this as. Knife, machete. This is the Black Bear, cold steel, machete. Let me see if I can get a good cut going on it. I'm start with a nice just downward slice, make it nice and easy. And we're leaking. Still got a little bit in there. Let's see if I can get a
He's
quick
leaking.
thrust.
Oh, but
Rambo style, Black Bear.
Rambo style, jump out the swamp,
The Rambo
go
style.
for a nice
You know.
thrust.
All right. Oh man, finished it off. That bottle did not make it. It's
I'm gonna
leaking.
try to get it one more time.
All right, go for it. Let's
A
see.
slice.
Ooh.
Oh, I went through the handle though. Wasn't enough power.
That felt like a chunky hit. Let me see that handle.
I think I might go
Let's
straight through
set
the
that
handle.
down.
Didn't go for the second impact
Let's
though.
see. Have a nice impact there. Going across here. This is a tough bottle to cut. I think it's still got some life. Maybe give it a nice thrust through here or a low cut if you dare.
Grisa style.
Yeah, let's see that point go to work. Not quite, not quite.
That was a
And
harder
I
than
take
it
that
looked.
back. Not quite. No, actually, that was definitely a thrust. I'd like to see that one in slow motion. Still out here going into the night. Don't mind it. This is a real good cutter. I'm really enjoying this. Let's try this close-in piece here. Actually, I think I'm gonna give it a left-handed cut, left-handed slash, kind of upward and out. Let's see if I can pull that off. What do you think? I feel like I cut through it. I did, and it's still standing. The stand is still standing. What do you think? Should we
Still
try that
going
cut again?
strong.
Try that one again?
Try it again.
Let's try it again.
Oh, that definitely looked like it came out
Oh
like.
man, this thing is a stubborn one.
Oh, that's diced. It's that. That's that thick plastic.
Yeah.
Try to get this handle working.
Make it happen.
Here. Try to get
Nice
the
little
handle.
leverage piece, you think?
Leverage. At least that's what my theory is.
Let's make it happen. Ooh, and we are
Let's
unscathed
go back to
completely.
plastic bottle reviews. This plastic bottle.
Nope. We got a
Nope.
squirter. See that? We got a squirter. Apply a little pressure, and out comes some agua. All right. So let's give you a redemption cut. You get a redemption cut on this one.
Redemption cut. I hit it here.
I
clearly hit that.
Yeah.
But I don't know how that's
standing up to you there.
No.
Want to try it again? One more shot with the challenge bottle. One more
this
to go.
This is everything I've ever wanted.
One moment. Spaghetti.
Yep.
So plastic bottle reviews. I think I'm going to have to fabricate some armor out of whatever this plastic bottle is made of for our own training, because she is still standing. I think this bottle has like plus 10 armor or something. I don't know.
Must be.
But it's putting up quite a fight. Anyways, I don't know if this
enchanted water bottle
use,
here.
Maybe in hunting. I don't know if there's any historically accurate period knives of this sort of design. If there is any, anyone knows in the comments, let me know.
Besides,
I guess this could be similar to a dagger. You know,
besides anyhow, the one that John Bowie carried.
Yeah, anyhow, let's see what I could do if I can make this bottle submit to the will of this blade. And that is a no. So I'm going to say it's us, because I'll always blame myself before I blame any of the tools. But this is quite a challenge. I'm going to try to put two hands on it. I think maybe just, you know, the mass of this bottle, being that this isn't such a heavy blade, maybe is giving it a bit of a challenge. I don't know.
Perhaps.
Two hands on it. Nothing.
That's a home run.
All right, when in doubt, resort to the thrust. New tactic.
New tactic. Going for the thrust.
All right, let's make it happen.
Get this mission done. Dunzo.
You definitely got a thrust in there.
No, I think that was familiar.
All right, hit it again before it spills out.
And finish it. Ooh.
I missed. Definitely got it on that one. This thing is
resilient.
So that's the a few cuts there with the Black Bear Cold Steel Black Bear machete knife there. Very impressive, I think. That last bottle was a bit of a challenge, but you know, I would definitely recommend it. Let me know what you think in the comments. Thanks for joining us.